Capricorn, the song that's playing for you is Brand New Draco. So, well, it's about coming to an end, though, so you don't have to let me know. Some a brand new situation. It's like you went in a new direction regarding something. So it's probably you tried something new and you quickly learned, all right, well, this isn't me, so I'm going to go ahead and withdraw from this. This isn't, I thought this would be a good thing to invest in. Nope, it's not a good thing to invest in. On to the next one type shit. Something was a burden and now you're withdrawing or you don't want to invest in something anymore. It's like you were testing the waters with something. Yeah, now you don't want to express yourself and or communicate yourself in some way, shape, or form regarding this. I'm shuffling, so I'm not going to take that. But you may be withdrawing quick communication in some way, shape, or form. Or just, you may not be so quick to express yourself in a certain type of way or express yourself towards someone in a certain type of way. You feel me? You're more composed and withdrawn because of a burden. On the bottom is 10 of Wands. Don't gotta be the case because we don't have a card yet, though. I need water. Oh. Alright. What is this? Alright, 5 o'clock somewhere. Sagittarius. You may be dealing with a Sagittarius, you don't gotta be, but Capricorn. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. So, as someone drinking, thinking about you, someone's not happy about the outcome in the situation dealing with you. You sitting here, you feel passionate about something, you're investing your energy and your fire towards something that makes you feel fiery inside. You're giving your fire to something and someone's not happy. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, they drinking. All day, all along, they thinking about Capricorn, or Capricorn all day, all along, you thinking about someone. You may be trying to put yourself in a state of constant work, because 5 o'clock is when people get off of work. So whether you putting yourself in a constant state of work to not think about someone, or someone is doing that in regards to, because they can't stop thinking about you. You feel me? First card out. 2 of coins in reverse. You're unbalanced in regarding something, Capricorn. What you got going on, Cap? It's the 2 of coins. Yeah, 2. What came out with that? 6 of coins in reverse. You stressed out about something. You might be the one drinking, Capricorn. What you got going on? Is it because you got some enlightenment on how to bring an emotional situation to balance, but it required you to open and express yourself, and you walked away from that? Is that what happened, Capricorn? You didn't want to express your feelings, so you walked away from something? That don't got to be the case, because it is all coins. I'm just going based off the bottom. That could be for a Capricorn somewhere. Put your foot in the shoe that fit you. But you unbalanced mentally and or third dimensionally in regard, because you did something quick. You took some sort of fire reaction. And now you may have took a step back after you took that action. And now you may not like the outcome of a situation, or just your mental pride, like you feel unbalanced in something you're investing your energy into. I'm telling you, whether it's someone draining you and that's making you unbalanced, or you just feel unbalanced mentally and emotionally, period. Because both balanced coins is out and they both you feel me? So, excuse me, Lord. So whether it's you mentally and third dimensionally, or you just third dimensionally, your pocket's kind of iffy right now. Once upon a time, you were in a balanced state. Once upon a time, you were in a state to be able to assist others and yourself mentally, emotionally, passionately, or tangibly, third dimensionally. You can give people money, or you could just share your space with others and not mine. You feel me? You were balanced in a state like that. But now, it's like, hold on, Capricorn. This is how these came out. And then to clarify the 2 of coins, we got the 6 of coins. You feel me? And And it's because why? Whether something happened fast, you did something quick, fiery, and then in turn, in a reaction to your action, it messed with your balance. Whether someone expressed themselves quickly towards you and what they expressed towards you brought you to an unbalanced state in regards to what you think, how you think about the things you invest in, you feel me? How you feel about the things you invest in. Someone brought you feelings and you harbored them. You adopted them. You feel me? You was like, yeah, go ahead, adopt these feelings here. I could use some feelings. And then those feelings fucked you up. Now you unbalanced emotionally or mentally and just in the how you think about the things you invest your time into. Because whether you took something in quick or someone said something or did something towards you quickly. If it's you versus someone, it's someone did something quick to you and that fucked you up. Mentally or third dimensionally. If it's you versus you, then you did something quick that made you, that fucked you up. Mentally or third dimensionally. And now it's 5 o'clock somewhere. Yeah, truth. High Priestess is clarified the 8 of Wands. So it's like you got hit with the truth quick. That's what it looked like. The truth hit you like a bullet and that shit brought you to your knees in some way, shape, or form. The truth will set you free, but first it'll fuck you up. You feel me? So some truth brought you to shook a foundation you had. Mentally or third dimensionally, and brought you to a state of unbalance in some way, shape, or form, towards like how you think about the things you give your time to. You may not think the things you invest in will bring you to what you want now, and that thought makes you feel unbalanced. But it's like you may be over it emotionally. And you may just know, like, okay, now I know what not to do and what how not to do. And you may just realize I got the strength to continue. But it's like it's a loss in investment. So it might hurt the pockets a little bit. Yeah, look, the first card out. But it's like now you're in the space. Something ain't work. Yeah, you gotta walk away from something. Yeah, the truth hurts. Yeah, something shook you up a little bit. But there's always another day. Look, you may be emotionally disconnected from this situation already. It's just the mental balance or just the third dimensional balance. You feel me? Just you still think about something in an unbalanced manner, or you still perceive something in an unbalanced manner when you look at it, because you still invest your time here. You feel me? So look, but you walked away emotional. It's just a little unbalanced in the way you perceive it, because you became aware of some truth, or some truth came in fierce regarding the situation that puts you in a state of unbalance. But you can always plant a new seed. You feel me? I can give a fuck about no head as long as my bitches love me. The song that's playing is love me. You feel me? You still love you, and that putting, because you still love you, you can still start anew. You feel me? Yeah, look, you receiving negative emotions from something or someone. It's like you drunk poison once, you're not going to drink poison again, but you know, you're just going to keep it pushing. A bad emotional investment that may have rocked a foundation you had, rocked some stability you had, is something you invested in made you fall. But you realize the truth about what it is you invested in that made you fall, or whether it was your actions or the actions of another that you invested in, you feel me? Yeah, it may have brought you to an unbalanced state, but you know, I might not feel good about it, but look, I can always start again. I could always go again, another round, said Capricorn. Look, you're disconnected from emotions because of a bad emotional investment. You still making moves though. You're not out the ring. Your feelings are though. You don't have to let me know though. Damn, you gonna come out? I'm gonna fuck with you.